Let the dogs out.
And ESPN 5.
Ah, so this next contest
is scheduled for 10 rounds, and it's in the flyweight.
End of the first round. Corner.
Lerasan, Apolinario.
Oh, ganda ng uppercut. Ganda rin ng uppercut. Body shot, kapalig. Nag-trade sila uppercut. So, join. Here we go again. Again, once again. Dave Lerasan. Nasura, that's it.
Yan.
Magandang laban pero parang hindi ako maka-decide. Bahala na. Huli.
Okay!
Lerasan, mukhang umaban at nakuha siguro itong round na to. That's it!
Satisfied.
Second round. Second ito. Every end of the round. Uy, good job dito. Second goal in round number 9. Uy. Tapos.
Holding.
That's it.
Cards. Attorney Dan Rex Top Dawson scores the fight 98-92, and Vera Bynes and Gilko both see it 99-91, all for the winner by unanimous decision and still undefeated, Dave Doberman Apolinario.
Alright, kakatapos lang po ng laban ni Dave Apolinario at saka ni Adrian Lerasan. Magandang laban, malupit talaga. I think this is considered main event for me kasi medyo parang feeling ko on, at least on the scorecard or the record, medyo pantay. And may pinakita namang galing tong Lerasan. Talaga lang medyo mas mabilis at marami tinama ito si Dave Apolinario. Kaya siya ang nanalo. And well, better luck next time, Lerasan. You're still a good fighter, but Dave Apolinario, you bit tonight and nanalo ka. Anyway, we'll show you some of the highlights again after we edit this. This is just some highlights that I can show you, but we'll provide you another video. Okay, Powcast Sports Pod, please subscribe. May nag-ini-interview kasi si Buboy na doon eh.
Step up your game and subscribe to Powcast Sports now. Powcast Sports.